Hello children, are you happy to see your Kanchana ma? Yes, I know you are very happy and excited, and you must be wondering what ma'am is going to teach today. Today your Kanchana ma'am is back with something new and very exciting. Yes, are you all ready? Yes, let's say it together. Yes. Yes, ma'am. Very good. But I can't hear everyone shout. Everyone shout together. Yes, ma'am. Yes, like that. So children, let's begin. You know what we are going to do today? Let's start with the phonic sound. Do you remember the phonic song, children, which I have taught you? I think few children remember and few don't. So let's recap the song. Yes, are you ready? So let's sing together. Ants on the apple, ah ah ah. Ants on the apple, ah ah ah. Ants on the apple, ah ah ah. Ah is the sound of A. Balls are bouncing, ba ba ba. Balls are bouncing, ba ba ba. Balls are bouncing, ba ba ba. Ba is the sound of B. Caterpillar coughing, ca ca ca. Caterpillar coughing, ca ca ca. Caterpillar coughing, ca ca ca. Ca is the sound of C. Dolls are dancing, da da da. Dolls are dancing, da da da. Dolls are dancing, da da da. Da is the sound of D. Elegant elephant, a a a. Elegant elephant, a a a. Elegant elephant, a a a. A is the sound of E. Fire flamingo, fa fa fa. Fire flamingo, fa fa fa. Fire flamingo, fa fa fa. Fa is the sound of F. Then goats are giggling, ga ga ga. Goats are giggling, ga ga ga. Goats are giggling, ga ga ga. Ga is the sound of G. H, helicopter hovering, ha ha ha. Helicopter hovering, ha ha ha. Helicopter hovering, ha ha ha. Ha is the sound of H. Ink in the ink pot, e e e. Ink in the ink pot, e e e. Ink in the ink pot, e e e. E is the sound for I. Then jelly beans jumping, ja ja ja. Jelly bean jumping, ja ja ja. Jelly bean jumping, ja ja ja. Ja is the sound of J. King kick the kettle, ka ka ka. King kick the kettle, ka ka ka. King kick the kettle, ka ka ka. Ka is the sound of K. Lion licking lollipop. Lion licking lollipop, la la la. Lion licking lollipop, la la la. Lion licking lollipop, la la la. La is the sound for L. Monkeys are munching, ma ma ma. Monkeys are munching, ma ma ma. Monkeys are munching, ma ma ma. Ma is the sound for M. Children, are you enjoying the song? Yes, and don't forget to sing together. After M, which is the next letter? Yes. Tell me, N, correct. Nuts in the nutshell, na na na. Nuts in the nutshell, na na na. Nuts in the nutshell, na na na. Na is the sound for N. After N, very good. O, old orange octopus, ah ah ah. Old orange octopus, ah ah ah. Old orange octopus, ah ah ah. Ah is the sound for O. Now, which is the next letter, children? Letter P. Popcorns are popping, pa pa pa. Popcorns are popping, pa pa pa. Popcorns are popping, pa pa pa. Pa is the sound of P. Qu Queen waiting quietly, quack, quack, quack. Queen waiting quietly, quack, quack, quack. Queen waiting quietly, quack, quack, quack. Quack is the sound of Q. Yes, then which is the next letter? R. What is the song, children? Do you remember? Think, 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 think. Yes, R says R. And rats are running, R, R, R. Rats are running, R, R, R. Rats are running, R, R, R. R is the sound for R. Then which letter is next? S. Sausages are sizzling. Sausages are sizzling. Sausages are sizzling. Is the sound for S. Then which is the next letter, children? Yes. T. Tiger on tiptoe. Ta ta ta. Tiger on tiptoe. Ta ta ta. Tiger on tiptoe, da da da. Ta is the sound of T. Then which is the next letter? Yes, Q, R, S, T, and then very good. U, up goes umbrella, up goes umbrella, up goes umbrella, is the sound of U. V, yes, violent volcano, va va va, violent volcano, va va va, violent volcano, va va va, va is the sound of V. Which is the next letter? Very good, children. W, wiggle woggle walrus, va va va, wiggle woggle walrus, va va va. Wiggle woggle walrus, va va va. Va is the sound of W. Then which is the next letter? Very good. We have X. Fox in the box. X, X, X. Fox in the box. Then we have Y. Yes, very good. Yaks are yawning, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yaks are yawning, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yaks are yawning, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah is the sound of Y. Which is the next letter, children? And the last one, Z. Yes. Zigzag zebra, z z z. Zigzag zebra, z z z. Zigzag zebra, z z z. Z is the sound of Z. So children, you must be wondering why ma'am is teaching the phonic sound again. I am not teaching phonic sound, children. I just wanted you to recap the sounds. Yes, now I think you all remember all the sounds of the letter. Yes, now the party will start. What's the party about? Party is about something new, something very interesting, something which you have never heard before. The first thing which we are going to learn today is digraphs. Digraphs? What is digraphs? Digraphs. It's a very interesting thing. If you learn digraphs, it will help you to read new words, children. Yes. Let us learn digraph. Yes. Let me show you what is digraph. 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 Have two letters. Yes, they have two letters. Digraphs makes one sound. Yes, they make one sound. Let's see Digraphs have two letters. Digraphs make one sound. When we blend these letters together, they make one sound. Let's see. Like C says K, H says H, and when we blend them together, it says CH. Yes, it says CH. Then we have P. What is the sound of P? P says P, H says H. When we blend them together, it says F. Yes, then we have with the help of digraph. Yes, let's move on to the book. Okay, let's see what we have on our book. Digraph. Yes, so children, what is digraph? When two consonants together make a single sound, it is called a digraph. Yes, when two consonants together make a single sound, it is called a digraph. Okay, so let's see what we have here. C, K, H, H, and when they come together, they say CH, like chick, cherry, chair. Yes, they say CH, chick, cherry, chair. Okay, now let's see the next digraph. P, H. P says pa, H says ha, and together they say fa. Yes, so what we have? Fa, phone, photo, pharmacy. Yes, okay, now let's see the next word, children. The next digraph is S and H. S says S, H says H, and together they say SH. We have ship, shop, shack. Yes? Okay. Now, let's see the next one. We have T, H. Together they say TH. Okay, let's see the words, children. We have thin, thick, and thumb. Then the last one is W and H. Together they say V, V. Yes. The words are wheel, whale, whip. Okay, everywhere you can hear the sound V. This is on your book number 6 and page number is 22. Did you enjoy learning the digraphs, children? Yes. Okay. Now let's move on to the next topic. What is the next topic? Let's see. So children, did you enjoy learning the digraph? Yes. Yes. So now the next one is blends. What is a blend? Let's sing a song together. What is a blend? What is a blend? Let's learn together. What is a blend? Yes. So blend is two letters that becomes one. Each letter sound can be heard. Like B says B, L says L. Blend them together, they say blur. Very good. Next we have C says K, L says L. Blend them together, they say clur. Very good. Then we have F says F, L says L. Blend them together, they say flur. Very good. G says G, L says L. Blend them together, they say glur. Very good. P says P, L says L. Blend them together, they say plur. The last one is S says S, L says L. Blend them together, they say slur. Very good, children. So what are the blends? Blends are two letters. When they become together, they come together, they make one word, and the both letter sound we can hear. Okay, now let's move on to our book and let's see few words with sound blends. Very good. Let's move on to the book. On the same book, on page number 25, what we have? Just now I have told you sound blends. Sound blends L. So what is a blend? Yes, when two letters are blended together, each letter sound we can hear. Like B says B, L says L. Together they say blur. Can you hear both the letter sound? Yes, we can hear. B, L, blur, blur. So let's see few words with blur. So we have black, block, blanket. Yes, so blends are two letters. When we blend them together, the both letters sound we can hear. Let's see the next one. What we have here, children? C. Letter C says K, L says L. Blend them together, they say cl. Can you hear the sound? K, L, cl. Yes, let's see the words, children. Clip, clap, clock. Everywhere we can hear the sound cl. Okay, now let's move on to the next L sound blend. We have F. L. F says F, L says L. Blend them together, they say fl. Yes, what we have? The words are flag, fly, flower. Yes. Next word is G, L. G says G, L says L. Blend them together, they say gl. Let's see the words. Glass, glitter, glad. Yes. The next word is P. P says P, L says L. Blend them together, they say pl. Yes, both the letter sound we can hear. So what are the words, children? Plum,
Plug. Plot. Very good. Then we have the last one. S. S says sir, L says la. Blend them together, they say sla. Yes, let's see the words. Sleep, slap, sleep. Yes, these are the words. So, what are the sound blends? L, blur, clur, flur, glur, plur, slur. Okay? Again, we have a new blend letter. What is this? Sound blends R. Let's see the words. Yes. So, what is a blend? What is a blend? Let's learn together. What is a blend? When two letters become one, each letter sound can be heard. Okay. So, what are the letters? We have B and we have R. So, B says B, R says R. Blend them together, they say BR. Then we have C. C says K, R says R. Blend them together, they say CR. D. D says D, R says R. Blend them together, they say DR. Very good. F says F, R says R. Blend them together, they say FR. Very good, children. Then we have G says G, R says R. Blend them together, they say GR. Very good. Next is P says P, R says R. Blend them together, they say PR. So, these are sound blends R. So, let's move on to the book and check the words. Yes, let's move on to the book. So, children, did you enjoy? Yes, now let's see the next sound blends. What is the next sound blends, children? Just now I have shown you. Yes, it's sound blends R. Yes, what is a blend? What is a blend? When two letters blended together and we can hear sound of both the letters. Okay, now let's see. B says B, R says R. Blend them together, they say BR. Yes, let's see the words. We have broom, brick, brush. So we can hear the sound B and R. So they say BR. Yes. Next is C. C says K, R says R. Blend them together, they say CR. The words are crab, crow, cry. Yes, it's fun to learn the blends, right, children? Are you all enjoying? Yes. Okay, now let's see the next word. What we have here? D. D says D, R says R. Blend them together, they say DR. Let's see the words. Drum, drop, drumsticks. Very good. Now, next is F says F, R says R. Blend them together, they say FR. And let's see the words. We have frock, frog, fruits. Yes. The next is G says G, R says R. Blend them together, they say GR. Let's see the words. Grapes, grass, grandma. Then the last one is P says pa, R says ra. Blend them together, they say pra. Yes, we have the words pram, present, pray. Yes, everywhere we can hear both the sounds pa, ra, pra, ga, ra, gra. Yes, same way you can practice reading, children. Okay, now let's move on to the next sound blends. So children, what is the next blend? What is a blend? What is a blend? Let's learn together. What is a blend? When two letters come together and make a sound in which we can hear sound of the both the letters. Yes, so let's see few words. So S says sir, C says car. Blend them together, they say skr. Very good. Next is S says sir, K says skr. Blend them together, they say skr. Very good, children. Let's see the next word. What do we have here? S. S says sir, N says na. Blend them together, they say sna. Very good. S says sa, P says pa. Blend them together, they say spa. Very good. S says sa, T says ta. Blend them together, they say stir. So children, you can hear both the sounds. Can you hear S says, T says, T, and blend them together, they say stir. Very good. The last one is S says sir, W says were. Blend them together, they say swer. So children, now let's move on to the book and look at the words we have with sound blends. S. Yes, let's learn together. Come on, let's move on to the book. Now children, let's see the next sound blends. It's on page number 31. Yes, so what we have here? Again the same thing. When S blended with the letter C, what is the sound of letter S? It says S, and C says K, and together they say SK. Let's see the words. We have scarf, scooter, school. Yes, let's see the next word. We have S. S says sir, K says ka. Blend them together, they say ska. The words are sky, skip, skirt. Yes. S says sir, N says na. Blend them together, they say sna. What are the words, children? Snowman, snake, snail. Very good. S says sir, P says pa. Blend them together, they say spa. Let's see the words. Spoon, spill, spider. So we can hear the sound of S and the sound of P. Yes. Let's see the next one. S says sir, T says ter. Blend them together, they say stir. And the words are stick, stamp, stool. Very good, children. Are you enjoying the blends? Yes. The last one is S says sir, W says were. Blend them together. They says were. And the words are swing, sweet, swim. Yes. So children, this is the sound blends. So children, did you all enjoy learning blends and digraph with me? Yes? Okay. So children, did you enjoy learning with your Kanchana ma'am? Yes? Today we have learned so many new things. Now ma'am is feeling very sad. Why ma'am is sad? Because ma'am has to say bye-bye. It's always I feel so bad and so sad to say bye-bye. But children, we'll see you soon, okay? Till then, please study, please listen to your parents and do well and try to read new words, okay? Bye!